Hey, tell me about how it went down. It's hard to feel like I'm getting old, which is good because I'm in a college race.
Yeah, here he comes, Kevin Malervy.
Those guys just went by me. My back kind of jammed up. Felt like I just didn't have both days this weekend. I just didn't quite have like feelings I had last year.
Yeah,
a lot better. I find it hard in these conditions, slogging through the mud. So I did all right. Just yesterday I really tightened up in the cold, so they got rid of the pond, the big pond over there, which is nice. So it helped, and it's a lot drier today. So
big faster, different synchronous conditions today. Less of a slog.
Yeah, I mean the other side's really crappy, still better. That stuff's a lot better.
Yeah,
open the twisty stuff. So.
You're racing in and around Georgia, right?
I haven't seen any mud this year. No cold, so it's a lot different being here for me.
Yeah. And yesterday, are you still in the 30 to 34 group?
Yeah.
How did that go for you?
It was okay. I got the whole shot. It was first, and then I blew all to hell. Went back to 13th. Almost dropped out.
Yeah.
Warmed back up and came back to 7th. So I had a great day, a shitty day, and then a great day. So,
yeah.
So it was kind of.
And you were like 6th last year in that
sixth
race, right? And you won it the year before?
I won it in 2006.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Cool.
So, yeah. Doing all right.
And how much more collegiate racing do you have?
I'm done. I just finished my last quarter. So, yeah, this is all. No more old guy in the collegiate race.
Yeah. Will you be racing elites?
Not
year?
Today.
What made the
I don't have any UCI points, so there's no point in me, the start position would be so bad that...
Maybe
next year?
Like
yeah.
So the course today was more power, more technical? Tell me about it.
A little bit of both. I think that the sloggy mud, you have to have a lot of power, and you really have to just kind of barrel through it. There's no lines, you know?
Yeah.
I tried to run the back portion once. I thought it might be faster, but, I'm not in great running shape, so it wasn't great, but... I think it's a good mix of both, a little technical, because it's more dry though, it's not as difficult as it was yesterday, as far as the wet and sloggy stuff, so, and you too. Thanks.
What kind of tires and pressure are you running?
I always go by feel, I don't even know numbers, but I run a Challenge in the back and a Dugas 34 in the front, kind of low. That was
for today, kind of low?
Yeah, well, not too low because of the rocks. So I try to make sure I can't bottom it out when I'm pressing on it. So,
yeah.
I couldn't even tell you a number.
Yeah.
I never do that. I just go by feel.
Kind of lower than normal?
Yeah, definitely. Yep. Yeah.
What about Nats in January? What do you think about that?
That's going to be... I'm excited. I mean, it's different every time, and it's going to be cold. Obviously, it's going to be a lot different. So, I'm just interested to see what happens between now and January, because, our schedule's empty pretty much.
Yeah.
So... it's going to have to take everyone a little bit of time to adjust, I think, to, everyone's peaking right now, but now you're going to have to sort of, extend it a month, so.
Congratulations going out.
It'll be cool, I'm glad it'll be that way.
And how about Louisville, is that on your radar screen?
Yeah, I'd love to do, I'll be 35 plus, so I'd love to try that, I guess I'd have to decide between Elite and Masters, because you can't UCI points, I think. So, that'd be exciting, I would love to be able to do that.
Awesome, so. Thanks man, great ride.
Alright, thanks a lot.